The following is a fatal four-way, and it is for the WWE Championship. I am the voices in my head. They count to me. They understand. They talk to me.
Well, there he is. That's the Viper responsible for what we just saw. You know, we want to send out our best wishes to Batista, hoping for a speedy recovery, but that man right there.
Well, the question is Randy Orton invincible? That question is asked, and they try to answer it in the latest edition of WWE Magazine, which is available everywhere tomorrow. Randy Orton is on the cover. The only question is will Randy Orton be holding the WWE Championship after tonight? They may have to reshoot the cover if that's the case. Orton wants his title back. He said it earlier on.
Well, I don't know about invincible, but it's certainly remorseless. You can tell by that smug look on his face.
Randy Orton losing the WWE Championship to Batista inside a steel cage back at Extreme Rules. So upset about it. You saw moments ago the elaborate plan that Orton set up to try to heist the championship.
And it turned out to be much more than that. It turned out to be a devastating injury to Batista.
He is the world's largest athlete at 7 feet tall, nearly 500 pounds. And John Cena touched on it earlier tonight. Big Show is an angry giant that Randy Orton has to deal with, among the others in this matchup.
Well, you're right about that. Big Show wants that WWE Championship probably as much as anyone in this match. And he don't mind hurting people to get it.
He's been embarrassed over the past couple of weeks by John Cena. Losing to John Cena in a submission match at Extreme Rules just last week. He was hit in the head a couple of times by Miz with a steel chair. The WWE Universe is on its feet for John Cena. And King, after what we've seen transpire, after what this man has accomplished over the past couple of weeks, you seem to get the feeling that tonight could be the night for John Cena.
I had an opportunity to speak to John earlier today, and I can tell you this, he feels that tonight is the night.
He made that man, the Big Show, tap out in a submission match at Extreme Rules, in a matchup that no one gave John Cena a chance to win. His emotions in check, cannot allow himself to focus only on Orton in this matchup because we are under fatal four-way rules.
Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena! 7 feet tall, weighing in at 485 pounds, The Big Show! From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton! And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Some mighty combustible elements inside that ring. This is going to be an explosion.
That WWE Championship declared vacant after Batista was taken out of action last week. These four men will battle for that title here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw. And again, fatal four-way rules. First man to gain pinfall or submission will be champion. It's interesting how the personal issues have siphoned each other off in the early part of this matchup. Big Show and Cena, Orton and Triple H.
Watch out here.
And Triple H wasting little time, turning his assault to Randy Orton.
You gotta get out of the way quickly, Michael.
And Triple H! Meanwhile, in the ring, it's John Cena and Big Show as Big Show tosses Cena across the ring as he went for the Bulldog. Who will be WWE Champion? The Fatal 4-Way continues live when Raw returns. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. This is to declare a new WWE Championship. Randy Orton, Triple H, Big Show, and John Cena in a fatal four-way matchup. And again, Kane, the rules are simple. First man to gain pinfall or submission is the new champion.
And Randy Orton has certainly turned things around now. He has got Triple H in a world of trouble, and the Big Show at the same time has Cena down.
And again, what's interesting in this matchup is the two personal issues that divide themselves. Big Show and John Cena working against each other on one side of the ring, Orton and Triple H in the other. Almost two matches going on at the same time.
And there will be a new WWE champion at the conclusion of this match. One of these four superstars is going to be the new champ.
And look at Big Show, the 7 foot, 500 pounder. And Randy Orton assaulting Triple H, who rolls out of the way as well. If you're just joining us, Monday Night Raw started at 8 o'clock Eastern tonight. Part of the WWE Three for All. Three championship matches, the second of three here in this matchup. And look at Triple H focusing on the Big Show.
And there's already been huge breaking news here tonight on Raw. Are you ready for this? The Raw franchise has been sold. Sold by Mr. McMahon. We're going to find out who the new owner is when this match is over.
And John Cena, after the 500-pounder down. Now you've eliminated Big Show from the equation. Orton's eliminated from the equation. It's down to John Cena and Triple H for the moment.
And we just saw Cena and the game work together, like you said, for the moment. But now there's a face-off.
It's every man for himself in a fatal four-way match with the coveted WWE Championship on the line. There must be a winner here tonight.
Here they go.
Triple H's first in-ring action was being taken out back in April at Backlash. Looks like he hasn't missed a beat, but there's John Cena. Flying shoulder, and Cena's beginning to roll.
Look out! Well, Cena seems to be on a roll right now. Telling the game, you can't see me, and it's time for a five-knuckle shuffle. No way!
But Triple H sees Cena! Huge spine buster! Going for the pedigree! Triple H and John Cena counters for the attitude adjustment! Oh, and Big Show takes both men down! And Randy Orton looking to again focus his assault on Triple H.
Orton slithered into the ring. I thought he was going for a pinfall there, a cover at least on Triple H, but...
Well, remember, it was Triple H last week who thwarted Orton's plan to basically steal the WWE title. Hence the reason it's vacant tonight, following the injury of Batista. Suddenly, Orton has turned his venom toward Triple H's Big Show. Targets John Cena, the man who's humiliated him for a number of months. Most recently at Extreme Rules, getting Big Show to tap out.
Look at Randy Orton. He is so vicious. We saw those gruesome photos of the surgery that Batista had to have this past week thanks to
The injury suffered at the hands of Randy Orton.
And the rest of Legacy. Again, fatal four-way matchup. Orton is targeting Triple H, and Big Show is wearing down John Cena. First man to score a pinfall or submission will win this matchup.
And
the WWE title. Oh.
It could be Big Show. No Big way. Show into the cover. Two count.
Orton breaks it up.
John Cena trying to lift, trying to actually body slam the Big Show with that near 500 pounds. Just too much.
Well, Orton perhaps heeding the warning from Cena earlier on tonight. You got an angry giant on your hands.
Oh, no.
And look at both Cena and Triple H in trouble. Going for a double choke slam, perhaps.
Hey, how about a double suplex instead?
And Big Show's in trouble. And Orton back in.
Oh, that opportunistic snake, Randy Orton.
Oh, look at Orton. Look at Orton measuring Big Show.
Is he thinking about punting the Big Show?
Same thing he's done to Triple H. Look at Big Show countered. Countered the punt by Orton. It looked like Orton hesitated for just a moment, and Big Show made it pay. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live in Charlotte, North Carolina. A fatal four-way matchup underway for the vacant WWE Championship. First man to gain pinfall or submission will become the WWE Champion.
And what a match this is, and what a Raw this has already been. We've been on the air for over an hour now. With an early start tonight, we found out that the Raw franchise has been sold. We have a new owner. Mr. McMahon has sold Raw. We're going to find out who the new owner is when this match concludes.
Oh, look out! Randy Orton physically taken out by Big Show, who has been dominating this matchup.
The back of Orton's head slammed into our announce table. I don't think there's one person who's going to feel sorry for him.
And not only a new owner, King, as you mentioned, but at the end of this matchup, we're going to have a new WWE Champion.
And that may be coming very soon.
500 pounds crushing John Cena.
Cena squash.
And Randy Orton again saving the matchup. Remember, first man to gain pinfall or submission. But I believe Big Show's going to make Orton pay again. Oh, and what a spear. Like a locomotive running you down. Big Show, is he going to be the new champion? And a kick out by Triple H at 2.
How did the game kick out of that? You're right. I don't think I've ever seen the Big Show deliver a spear. Watch this. Watch this impact. Oh, it's like getting hit by a truck.
And now, especially after knocking the wind out of your lungs like that, you got to start questioning the stamina of Triple H. He hasn't been in action in weeks and weeks, a couple of months.
This is for the WWE Championship.
Big Show looking to put Triple H away. Who rolls out of the way? Randy Orton slithering into the ring. Can the Viper capitalize? Orton, Big Show in trouble. Orton!
Oh,
and a block by Big Show.
How strong is the Big Show? Whoa!
Triple H, and the game looks to build momentum. Pedigree! Triple H is gonna do it! The game's gonna do it! No, is it gonna be Cena? Attitude adjustment! Cena looks to win the WWE title!
And a kick out by the Big Show!
What a match! What a match we're witnessing! All the marbles on the line, the WWE title!
And John Cena! Can he do it? Lift the 500-pounder up. He does it. Big Show's in trouble.
Unbelievable.
To an adjustment by Cena.
Unbelievable.
Can Cena capitalize? That's the leg. And Orton again saving the matchup for himself.
Watch it. Oh.
Cena shoulder first. Cena's out of the ring. Triple H's out of the ring. RKO to the Big Show.
That's it.
Randy Orton into the cover. Orton does it again. Orton wins the WWE title.
Oh, my goodness.
Champion. Randy Orton took advantage of damage done by both Triple H and John Cena to capture the title.
Carnage all over the ring area, in the ring. Cena laid up against our announce table. Triple H just still trying to pick himself up from outside. Big Show laid out in the ring. And Randy Orton, once again, the WWE Champion.
I don't think Triple H and John Cena have any idea what just transpired here. We really thought Triple H had won the championship here.
A pedigree on the world's largest athlete, and that should have done it. The game just didn't have time to cover the Big Show until the attitude adjustment delivered from Cena. These final four ways are delivered. We thought Cena had it.
But as Randy Orton's MO has been throughout his career,
Randy Orton would take advantage.
John Cena did the damage here, but watch as Randy Orton seized the moment.
You're right. Oh, Orton slamming Cena shoulder first and then the RKO. Oh, the Big Show face first into the mat, and that was it. Randy Orton wins this fatal four-way, and what a match.
Randy Orton is again the WWE Champion, and the looks on the face of John Cena, the face of Triple H tell the story. Big Show stunned as well.
The game, look at the game glaring up at the new WWE Champion.